Is that how you like the mermaid one?
I like it.
Who's in the store today? We've got the sister of one of the most famous basketball players, Steph Curry.
I don't care what people say, the best view, the best thing to have. My name is Sydel Curry, and I am a content creator for a Curry Girl.
Me, Sydel, aka Curry Girl.
It's a blog slash brand that I've created for myself.
Shocker.
My main idea about my brand is to change the stigma of mental health. If we talk about it and we have conversations, and people will know that they're not alone if they're dealing with depression or anxiety, because that's something that I deal with myself. And so having this platform and being able to reach a lot of people, that's something that I really want to touch on. I am the sister of Stephen and Seth Curry. They're both NBA players. They're very protective of me. They're definitely like, she's not old enough to get married. Like, she's still 4 and annoying me.
Let's start trying on some things. Let's get started.
Today I have my sister-in-law, Aisha, who's also my matron of honor.
I just wanted you to tickle my fancy.
That would tickle your fancy. Got my mother, Sonia.
Okay.
Breathe.
My godmother, Shelly, and my niece, Riley.
Ooh la la!
Riley and Sydel, one of their favorite pastimes is to sit down and just binge watch Say Yes to the Dress.
Cute.
This?
Yeah. Yeah.
Wanna go show it to her?
Yeah.
They themselves made a pact that whenever Sydel was gonna get married, that they wanted to come to Kleinfeld and share the experience together.
Well, what about, look in here.
We're not supposed to come in here.
No, I think we're fine.
Maybe Randy could be in here.
Maybe Randy could be in here.
Why would you like to see Randy?
Because he's very handsome.
Yes.
This is pretty.
That what she picked out?
She picked this for you.
Okay.
Try it.
I'll try it. Riley.
What?
Well, hello.
Are you Sydel?
Yes.
Hi, Sydel. I'm Lisa. Nice to meet you.
I'm Randy. So you found a dress already?
Well, my first consultant found a dress.
Who's this?
Riley,
hi, I'm Randy.
Oh my gosh, she's so beautiful. Oh my gosh, so you're getting married.
I am getting
married. Congratulations. God,
that's so weird.
I know.
Paint us a picture.
I have dreamed about my wedding for years, and our wedding is going to be very, like, black tie, very elegant, very romantic, lots of flowers, white florals, and floral walls, and glass, and candle lights. I wanted to keep it timeless and elegant.
Can you say where it's gonna be?
Yeah, it's in Charlotte, North Carolina.
It blows my mind that I'm here, Kleinfeld, to help my daughter, Sydel, find her dress, and she's our last child. This is just too overwhelming for me.
Have you shopped at all for dresses?
Yes, just once before, though.
Okay. And have you found anything that you've liked?
Yes, it was lace, had a little bit of a see-through bodice, just a teensy bit. Not my dad's gonna be aware, so I have to, be a little cautious.
Okay.
I think it's a little fit and flare, but a lot of tulle on the back. We added a couple extra pieces of tulle just to see what it looked like, and yeah. I was obsessed.
So
did everyone like it?
Yes.
Yeah. So why didn't you get it?
It didn't make me cry. So we have to make her cry. I am not a crier. I'm not one to necessarily write in the moment. Let it flow.
Give her 24 to 36 hours and she'll get there. She wants mascara all over her face.
Okay, we're gonna try to do that. Do we have a budget that we want to stay around?
We're gonna stay around 10,000.
Okay, we can do that.
Yeah, of course. Okay, so you ready?
I am ready. The opinion that's most important to me is gonna be my mother. I want to see my mom cry.
Over there. Thank you.
Okay, I wanna hear more about the fiance.
6'6". Gorgeous man. My fiance's name is Damian Lee. He's a professional basketball player.
I wanted him to have dreads for the wedding because I met him when he had dreads. I fell in love with him when he had dreads. therefore I would like to marry him with a dread. That's why he has little baby sores.
Temporary.
So you met at a basketball game?
Yeah, I was sitting in the stands and Damien was walking up the stands and we made eye contact for like 15 seconds.
Love at first sight?
I didn't remember.
He remembered.
And so 2 years later, he found me on Instagram and DM'd me, and I've been obsessed with him ever since. I knew on our first date that I was gonna be with him for the rest of my life. He's just so supportive of me, and he tells me what I need to hear and not what I want to hear, which is something that I really value. He's amazing.
You know, you mentioned this dress that you did try on that you really like it. So we have to beat that.
Mm-hmm. Bring me the good stuff.
Bring me
that
the good
is
stuff.
Without a doubt. Let's get
we
started.
We should go shopping. Yeah.
We'll be back.
Okay.
So far, we've had Sydel in two very different dresses, but we haven't been able to get a tear from Mom. You had one son get married, so how does it feel having your daughter get married?
Totally different. And she's our baby. She's the last one. Mm. So on top of...
How does that feel?
Okay.
She's gonna cry.
I'm not crying.
Luckily, we have Sydel's favorite dress still in the room. I think it's time to get her in it.
As soon as that dress walked into the fitting room, I was immediately drawn to it, and I just wanted to put it on and see what it looked like.
This is gorgeous.
I'm like kind of speechless.
You're speechless?
I love it.
Yeah, that's how we have to feel.
Oh my gosh, like immediate tears for me. This is so pretty.
Oh my goodness.
I hope they like this. I'm actually like crying.
You are?
I'm excited to show everyone this dress. I'm a little nervous because I want to see my mom cry. I know this is the dress. I want her to cry so that she knows the dress too.
Oh, I'm nervous.
Whoa. Okay.
How do you feel?
Like, this is perfect.
Look, why is she looking at us already? Because she likes it and she's worried that we're not going to like it.
I'm standing on this pedestal and all I'm thinking is, what does everyone else think about this dress?
I'll grab this side, Lisa, if you'll grab that.
They are showing me nothing.
Okay, Mom, how do you feel?
I think it's beautiful on her. I really do. But something missing.
I think Mom really needs to see the whole look put together.
Let's do the magic.
Let's go.
We'll be back.
You guys don't like it. I want this to be my dress, and I'm ready to find out. Am I gonna say yes with or without you?
Hold this. Oh. Here.
She's like never emotional like that.
She's like me, like I don't really.
Look, I'm not really, but now I am because she's.
Oh, here we go.
I don't even have the words to describe seeing my daughter this happy.
I'm seeing those tissues go up,
no,
Mom.
No, you don't. Like you don't see anything.
Yes, I do.
When my mom was starting to cry, I got the affirmation that I wanted.
My little girl, she's going to be married.
I'm so happy for Sydel right now, and I really want to make this moment very special.
And you look gorgeous.
Sydel, look who
is here.
This is Miss Panina Tournay.
Oh my gosh, I love your dress. Thank you for designing it. It's beautiful. Thank you.
We just did this. We want a clean line here.
This is a unique dress. It doesn't exist anywhere else in the world. Only
told
at Kleinfeld.
I know, you said that.
It's exclusive to Kleinfeld, so.
And it's new, too.
And it's brand new. Yeah. You're the first bride in it.
Yes.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Yeah.
Isn't it stunning?
So do you feel like you need to try on more dresses? Okay. Sydel?
Sydel?
Are you saying yes to the dress?
I'm saying yes to the dress.
Yes!
Show me some love!
Auntie said yes to the dress. Right.
Hi! Auntie said yes to the dress!
The dress that I always imagined myself in and wanted to walk down the aisle in is right here in front of me. Like, I'm standing in it, and it's perfect.